So there are a lot of open source systems for different aspects of monitoring. This is a really vast subject, so we can't really cover all of it. A couple of important points. One, you won't be able to monitor every aspect of your system with only a single tool. That's okay. Pick a couple. It's important, though, that whatever monitoring systems you pick be generally accessible within your organization so that other people can learn from them as well. One of the most flexible approaches to monitoring involves having some kind of key-value data store with a simple API to dump in whatever values you want to monitor. This is the approach favored by Graphite, InfluxDB, etc. Then you have various front ends to visualize the data. Graphite offers its own web front end for its data. Grafana also works well for a more flexible display. And there are a lot of other systems that are mentioned in the instructor notes. Now, for the app server you've been working with in this class, we've provided a Graphite monitoring server with some metrics set up. You should check it out.